I'm yearning, I'm mourning, yeah. I'm ready, I'm willing, I'm stretching, I'm reaching, I'm desperately seeking.
Honor you in this place, Lord. You are the reason why we have gathered here in your name. And Lord, I just want to acknowledge you as God right now, Lord. Heavenly Father, we've called to show Shekinah glory, Shekinah glory. We pray that your presence may, your manifest glory come in this place, Lord. I just pray that every single heart, Lord, regardless of the numbers here, Father, you don't need a lot of people to show your power, Lord. May you do something in all of our hearts, Lord. I consecrate everything in the blood of Jesus. Thank you for their wonderful gifts. And where we have fun, send the spirit of joy in this place. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Blessed are you when people persecute you. So you bless those who persecute you. Like Moses, you parted from the comfort that you're used to. You wouldn't be ordered out if God never knew you. Moses chose to suffer with his people of God over the temporary luxuries of evil, as recorded in the 11th chapter, verses 24 to 27 of Hebrews.
I love you. How it all started. Three simple words I could not live up to. Repent and believe. Did that. So why is it so hard for me to get on my knees? You will find me in my secret place, but can't that be it? Our secret place.
I kind of made my own, like telling myself I was going to speak tonight without preparation or confirmation to Lena on the phone. Open mic, an opportunity to say what's on your mind. In fact, let me let the spirit of God manifest so what I say is more refined.
All I have are two sellotape strips, marveled onto a wall. I have six notes, six reminders, three orange, two yellow, and a pale white. Six of them are a meeting after the game later this week. It's a pursuit of happiness. They are all of my plans. They are the riveting screw faces of the best actor in The Best Man. They are my life insurance policies, my retirement portfolio, and other depictions of faculty and low battery.
See, I thought what I was doing could solve my problems. I thought it was cool, I thought it was all calm. Until I got busted. My form tutor saw the marks on my hand. I couldn't tell her what I had done. See, we didn't really get along, so I thought she wouldn't understand.
To your tongue slipping beatboxing.
Didn't you know the abnormally low tone in your voice resembles the beautifully deep murmur of creation's groan? And didn't you know the very slur of your words joining together in your sentences was simply the ocean's waves running and greeting each other?
Yet your tongue is a caged beast sat behind 32 bars of wine. Is your mouth a tomb? Did the dead animals and the strange leaves go there to die, to undergo rebirth and like a phoenix rise? Every time those 32 bars split open, a pink serpent with bars spit venom, or a red dragon releases its warmth. At times, I can't bear to be stung. At times, I can't bear to be elsewhere. I'll just sit and be bathed in your love. Then maybe when those 32 white angels part, beauty emerges on a pink and red carpet. You call yourself skinny, unappreciative of the simplicity of your unappreciative of the elegance of your simplicity. The beauty in a singularity that connects your shoulders to your fingernails. That a bridge over such expanse remains firm and frail and never fails still amazes me.
Said you're calling me a stranger.
Yes.
How am I a stranger? What makes me a stranger now? Between me and you, yeah, me and you, who here is a stranger, yeah? I am no stranger to the look, to the taste, to the feel of danger. I am no stranger to fire, water, or air. To the slippery slope, dying hope, hangman's rope, new birth by old generation of cavemen. Caved in, minds enslaved in time, I'm changing. I am no stranger to your skin, to my skin, to your thoughts, for they too are my thoughts. As misrepresenting as the misunderstanding between hip-hop and crime, because they are saying the same thing. Give or take the rhythm of our lives, do we not all go to the same destination? Does not our flesh return to the dust whereby it came from? Do we not all long to see love, to feel love, to be loved, to seek eternal validation within love? Stranger, you call me. Look me in the eye, pierce me in the side. In times of distress, I too cry. So what the heck makes you more different than I? I am no stranger. Does my blood bleed solid? Do the creases on my palm not show the tightness of the womb I came from? Where from? You have been, neighbor, some 9 months before labor. Does that sound familiar, stranger? I am no stranger. Though my lips may speak of triumph and defeat, does my teeth not disintegrate the type of food that you eat? Though the combination and installation may be different, does my body not need the same type of nutrients that you need? I was born in the hot Nigerian climate, but from last I checked, you have no such degree in geography, so how can you validate your opinion of me based on the first place I placed my feet? Said you're calling me a stranger. How am I a stranger? What makes me a stranger now? Between me and you, yeah, me and you, who here is a stranger, yo? For future reference, I am me, and you are you, and that's all we need to know. Thank you.